Good morning, student. We are studying writing name and formula of chemical compound. We are adopting dye-based learning. Now I am explaining that you know that potassium having valency 1 positive, aluminium having 3 positive. In anion, hydroxide having 1 negative and sulfate having 2 negative. Now aluminium ion having 3 positive. 3 positive, that's why aluminium on the paper this aluminium, okay, this having 3 head. Now sulfate ion having 2 negative. So this socket type arrangement I made on the paper, and this side 2 sockets, because 2 negative charge present on the sulfate ion, that's why this 2 sockets given to the sulfate ion. I am showing this, suppose this A ion and this 2 negative, upper side that is called right superscript, and this which is written by red, this is called right subscript. So this is about the subscript and superscript. Now suppose we have to write the chemical formula of sodium carbonate. So see, sodium having 1 valency, I have, so, and carbonate that is carbonate ion, that having 2 negative, that's why this carbonate ion I am putting. Now carbonate ion having 2 socket, in this what, sodium, 2 sodium can insert. Now one sodium, head of one sodium goes in one socket of carbonate ion, and this is another sodium. So now you can write what the formula, how many sodium, there are 2 sodium, and second one carbonate, that's why, okay, carbonate I have written one time. So this will be Na2CO3. Easily I have written formula of sodium carbonate. Now see what we can do by using ties. Okay, other cannot imagine, but we can do this. How? Suppose I have sodium, sodium is monovalent. I can satisfy this by another monovalent, that is potassium. Potassium having lower electronegativity, and that's why I am writing about one potassium, one sodium and one carbonate. So what will be the formula of this compound? Potassium, sodium, carbonate. Okay, this compound also possible. Sodium carbonate Na2CO3. Potassium, sodium, carbonate. So you can make number of compound which is not given in your book, but you can make using tie phase. Okay, using ties. This ties you can make number of compound, thousand and thousand compound you can make. Okay.
Copper having 2 positive charge and each hydroxide having 1 negative charge. Now we join them. So we make copper hydroxide and we make the formula copper hydroxide and copper Cu and hydroxide twice.
Ammonium has 1 positive charge and chloride has 1 negative charge. Now we will join them, and this makes NH4Cl, which is ammonium chloride.
Okay.
Aluminium sulfate. Al, 3 positive, and SO4, 2 negative. So that aluminium having 3 head, keeping sulfate ion. 2 head of aluminium engaged, while 1 remain, keeping another sulfate ion. Now 1 negative charge become extra, so that keeping 1 more aluminium ion. Now 2 heads of aluminium become extra, keeping another sulfate ion. Satisfied. All the six positive charge of aluminium. And formula will be Al2SO4 thrice. Removing 1 aluminium. Now satisfying 3 valency. 1 by potassium ion, shifting aluminium above. Now this will be potassium aluminium sulfate, mineral of aluminium. Aluminium with 2 negative anion. Aluminium hydroxide sulfate, aluminium phosphate, cuproammonium phosphate. Maintain order of electronegativity. Electronegativity must be in order of increasing sodium copper phosphate. Like this, several combinations